Hello guys, hope you're all good, hope you had a good weekend. Back to Monday, but the World Championships is on, so it's not the end of the world. Monday is looking pretty decent. Got a good lineup of players coming up tonight, so I'm looking forward to the darts. But remember, if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. A lot of my viewers are not subscribed, so please go and subscribe. That will be awesome. And yeah, so we're going to be reacting to some darts setup, so darts rooms, things like that. I posted a tweet on Twitter yesterday asking for any of your photos, so if you want to be featured in the next video of this, then send me pictures of your darts rooms and your setups and stuff on my Twitter, at PDCreferee. So find me on there, follow me while you're at it, and send me a picture of your setups, and you might well feature in the next video. You probably will. I'll go through everyone I can. So yeah, that's gonna be the video. Hope you enjoy it. Right, so the first one I'm going to have a look at is Alex Hughes. I will link everyone's Twitter as well on the screen. So if you want to go and check their Twitter out and have a look at their photos, then yeah, link will be on the screen. You should be able to see it right now. So the first one, Alex Hughes. Yeah, so really nice. I like it. It's quite simple. Not loads going on, but he's got some nice lighting. The Oki, he could maybe. Oh, actually, the Oki. I think the Oki's raised. The Oki is raised. I think he's got one of them sight right things as well. So that's pretty good. Looks like, I don't know what the deal is with the Oki here. It looks like he's throwing from a little bit further away than he should be, but maybe it's something to do with the skirting board or the board, I don't know. Nice little setup there for the markers, and he's got a ton of darts here. So many darts here on the right. Looks really cool. I like this setup. It's pretty decent. I'm sure it's a very good place to get practicing and get good. Next, Callan Garwoods. Very, very cool. I really like this. He's made it look like the PDC World Championships. The scoreboard at the top right is brilliant. Looks awesome. And then the backdrop and the Oki to match as well. Looks really, really good. It's really well lit as well. The board has been turned, so maybe it's time to get a new board, Callan. But yeah, it looks really good. I like the stripes as well, the lines you've got going through, and the big decal, William Hill World Darts Championships. Looks really, really nice. Also, I like that the room is bricked. I think that looks pretty cool. So I would be more than happy to play in this. I might ruin your wall by hitting it with a few darts, but it looks really, really cool. I like it. This one is a guy called CB. I don't know his exact name, but on Twitter he's CB. Got a lot going on here. So he's got his darts board set up here with the screen and everything. The lovely surround on that. I like the old school cabinets when it comes to dartboards. I think that looks really good, and I didn't even know you could put a light surround on a cabinet. So yeah, looks great. Oki on the floor. He's also got a lot of things going on, a few posters around the room, and looks like a pool table as well. So good place to play darts, nice place to chill out and enjoy your time there. So yeah, have a few games of pool while you're at it and throw a few darts. Looks really good. Next up is a guy on Twitter called CracksMittBex. I don't know where he's from, but this is the general outline of his room. He's got a big windmill sign, all in lights. Looks really cool. A massive darts decal on his wall, so that looks really good. Another photo of his room. He's got loads of pictures and stuff. All looks signed as well. Loads of lights. Plenty of beers. That looks really, really cool. Looks like a great place to go and have fun and chill out over the weekend or whenever it was. Have loads of darts parties down there. Yeah, looks really cool. He's got a big curtain there as well. That looks really, really interesting, actually. I don't know what's behind that. I don't know if it's just a wall behind that. It says exit way out, so maybe the door's there. I don't know. But yeah, looks great. This is like a full size. Ah, so this is where the curtain is. So it's actually curtained to go into the room. So that's cool. So I like that. Dartboard looks fantastic. Well lit. Loads of signs. A big Bex thing over there. Spare dartboard in case this goes wrong. Heater as well, so it doesn't get too cold in there. Couple of seats. Really nice lit Oki as well. I think the Okis that have the LED going around them look really, really cool. I'll zoom in a bit on that one so you can see it a little bit better. We zoom in. Yeah, it looks great. Really like it. And then another photo of his setup and everything. Oh, he's also got a snake bite picture. Looks like someone's drawn that. Maybe he drew that. Looks really good. Oh, and loads of flights and stems as well. Cool setup. Good place to go if you want to go and play darts. Brilliant. Another good setup. This one is Gary Whelan. Looks really good. He's made it look like looks more like the old World Championship stage when Ladbrokes sponsored it, so it's got the red and stuff in there. Sky Sports, PDC, plenty of plugs and stuff to plug in a scoreboard or something. I can see on the side he's obviously got a couple of framed pictures. I can't tell exactly whose shirt that is, but looks really good. Yeah, really well lit, nice shape as well. I think the fact that it's probably in his attic or something, or it's probably upstairs, so you can see the roof is like that. So good place to play darts. He's got another photo as well here. So that's another photo. He's got a really nice Oki lit up as well. Really like it. Looks really good. Next up, we have a guy called Jay Delamere or Jay Delamere or something like that. Looks nice and clean. A nice setup. The light up goes around the surround. Looks really good. Really well lit. Nice backdrop as well. So there's not so much distraction when you're playing darts. He's got plenty of dart stuff set up on the right here as well. He's got a few more pictures as well. So that's the close up of the board. Looks really nice. Blade 5 on there, Windmail surround, Windmail darts light as well. So obviously likes the Windmail stuff. And also he's got all of his darts here, and he can just pick up wherever he wants and play. Plenty going on, loads of spares, a couple of photos and stuff. Looks really nice. Next we have Jed McPhee. Really nice. He's got a bar in his room as well. I think the bar looks really, really cool. Got the beer pumps and everything. The setup is made to look like the current PDC World Championships with the board and the backdrop as well. PDC William Hill. He's got a replica of the trophy as well on a table, and a really nice place for you to do all your scoring and marking and stuff. So I like that as a marker. I do like to see a good whiteboard in place there with a nice shelf and a few bits and pieces. Another angle. He's got a screen over there on the right as well. On the left, I mean. Screen over there. It looks really, really clean and nice. Really, really nice color scheme as well. Like the carpet is really, really nice. Goes well with the Oki and the skirting boards and everything, really. Looks brilliant. TV there as well, so he can put his scoreboard on there, I guess. Looks great. Next we have Congra from Twitter as well. Nice little setup out of the way. Two dartboards as well. So he's got a Yorkshire board and a regular board. So I guess he can just move his Oki left and right depending on which board he wants to play on. Both lit up. We've got another photo as well from him as well. Target surrounds, Windmail boards, the Yorkshire board as well, like I said. Both well lit. You can pick which one you want to play on. And yeah, so the Yorkshire board comes without the treble, so much more interesting board. You don't see many of those, but it looks great. Next we have Nathan James Renwick. Another pretty standard darts room. Looks really clean. I like the wallpaper that's going on behind the dartboard. It probably feels a bit trippy when you're playing darts, maybe, I don't know, but looks good. Well lit, nice light above the board as well, and also the surround with the lights in. Plenty of pictures and stuff here, darts and spare darts, trophies and stuff down there. Poster on the board. I think that's Glenn Durren, I'm going to guess. It might be Gary Anderson. I can't really tell. I think it's Gary Anderson, actually. I think that says Unicorn. And then another poster and a place to watch darts while he's playing. So, yeah, looks really great. Next, we have the boys' room. So, this is from Pauline McGlough. I don't know how to pronounce your name, really sorry about that. But yeah, got a pool table in the centre, a place to play darts. All the family are in there having fun. Looks like a really good place to hang out. A massive, you can't really see, but there's a massive like darts decal on this wall. Looks really, really cool. Loads of pictures and stuff. And yeah, looks pretty good. A good place to play darts, good place to play pool and just chill out and have a bit of a boys' night. And the last one we have is Sean Ewing. So this is like an extension onto his own house for a darts room. I don't know if you can see it very well, but if I zoom in, you can see it's outside. So it's a room that's outside, like a shed type thing, but obviously a lot more high tech than a shed. A few chairs in there, a nice place to play darts. Probably a really good place to just go away, have some fun on your own, or get the boys round, or get your friends round. And yeah, I think it looks really, really cool. Looks like a really nice place to go and chill out, get away from everything. And yeah. But anyway, let me know what you think in the comment section below. My favourite one has to be Jed. This setup looks awesome. I think the thing that takes it is the replica trophy. Looks brilliant. Unless Jed is like Michael Van Gogh in disguise and that's the real trophy. It's probably not. I would have thought so. But yeah, my favourite is probably Jed's. I think it's really, really good. But yeah, who's your favourite in the comment section below? If you've got a darts room that you want me to do a review on or a video on, then leave your comments and tell me where to find the pictures or tweet them at me. So at PDC Referee. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like on it and subscribe if you're new. So Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.